to episode 7. This episode we're trying to break out the gang. Trying to get Sly and Murray back. And trying to figure out what the Contessa's really up to. Go. Didn't steal anything because I'm Bentley. The price is there. Okay, objective right there. As you can tell, I'm very locked in right now.
All the guards along the prison wall are outfitted with a motion tracking device. There's no way for Sly to escape. Unless I take those guys out with my RC chopper.
Oh my god. Doing twice.
That looks painful. Please don't let that be the rotator coupling. Tension, tension. Rat.
Yeah.
Missed that sensuous voice of yours.
Save the jocular comments for later. Do you see that hook above the train?
Yeah.
It's your only means of escape. Jump and hit the circle button to grab hold. Then swing onto the back of the train.
What, have his cane?
I've already established a safe house and downloaded its GPS coordinates into your binoculcom. We'll rendezvous there.
Wow, you've really thought of everything.
Don't I always?
Yeah, you do. Thanks for busting me out.
Oh, well, you know the old saying, if you can't count on a friend to bust you out of jail, what kind of a friend are they?
Truer words were never said, wizard.
Wizard. Why does Sly have his cane? Did they not confiscate that? What was Sly talking as, like, last words? But, grab on, or? Thank you, random hook in the middle of the courtyard. And thank you, cops, for being so kind as to not take my cane. Specific I'm going to, or am I just going back to the hut? I just hide out, right?
Okay, here's the situation. I've done some deep database crunching and figured out that Murray is doing time in cell block D. Getting him out is going to be tough. As you know, he's not very light on his feet. First, we'll need to get Murray into an isolation cell away from the other inmates. Second, I'll need you to get a sample of the Contessa's encryption algorithm. Don't worry, I'll explain later. Third, you'll need to pickpocket a few keys from the Contessa, but watch out for her pack of bodyguards. And fourth, you'll have to deactivate her giant attack robot. No, really, Sly, I'm serious. The Contessa has a giant attack robot. It just looks like a water tower. Now, once you've pulled off all these jobs, we'll be ready to make a play for the big guy.
You. What does it look like you broke? Shiny. Metal.
Sly, those giant pipes under the bridge feed power to the prison's security systems. I'll need to cut the connection to free Murray.
Sounds like a plan. What do you need me for?
As you know, the bridge is heavily guarded.
I hear you. You'd like a little protection while you place the bombs.
That's correct.
Love to help out, but there's nowhere to hide on the bridge. We're totally exposed.
That's true. To fool the guards, you'll need to break those statues and take their place.
I pose like a statue, the guards walk on by, then pow! I hit them from behind. You're a genius.
That's also correct.
Okay. Oh, who's eyes? No, but I do need. Oh. Up, Bentley. Hidden.
I'm done here. Follow me to the top of the bridge.
Good. Not good. Bentley, good. On there. Great. Oh. Mm-hmm. Only way up, man. Can't be going without me. I hear this. Where's the... Bouncy, right? I can come up. You're really taking your time, Bentley. Me, no disrespect, but definitely taking longer than usual. Shoes does he have? Been really curious. Are they green or are they just like little like overlays on his feet? There's one. That one. What do you mean you're on the move, though? Like, are you leaving the bridge? Because I'm gonna go too. Or are you just fiddling here? Come on, if you're gonna make a move, do it now. Hits.
The last charge is set. Let's
but I failed the mission. Would have been a little upsetting.
That takes care of the power to the security system.
It was that simple, huh? A lot of missions. Probably for the best.
Inside. Psst, Murray. Hey, Murray.
Huh? Sly? Where are you?
Over here, in the back wall.
Sly! I'm so glad to see you. They've been forcing me to eat meals covered in spice. And I'm feeling kind of strange. You gotta get me out of here.
No problem. Bentley seems to have found a weakness in the solitary confinement cell. If you can get in a big enough fight, the guards will throw you in there. Trust me, I'm speaking from experience.
Well, if you say so, I suppose a powerful force like the Murray could take down 50 foes, if I had to.
Excellent. You beat the snot out of 50 of those guys, and Bentley and I will take care of the rest.
Sorry, I'm eating. Snackish. Gotta stir a fight up, huh? Alright. Supposed to be something else? Yeah, other than fight? Did I really just walk into that? Fifty guards, okay. I can do it. I mean, I wasn't struggling, it's just... I should really just keep sending them like full send. Make it quicker.
My unstoppability is supreme. That's 10 down. The Murray stands tall.
But now is the bloody comeback.
Chucks up 20.
finish the last one with style. I was really aiming for the light.
Eat that, you incarcerating suckers!
Yeah, you told him.
Is that antisocial enough for you? Oh, what? You gonna throw me in solitary? Bring it on!
Murray just single-handedly beat up 50 guards. That's not a sign of true strength. I don't know what is. That one's easier to get to me. Harder ones. I'll take. Oh, I can never put some bottle. There's just way too many bottles in this prison. Maybe I can. Wow.
Look, Bentley, with all due respect, it looks an awful lot like a water tower.
Don't be fooled. That's what she wants you to think. If we try to free Murray while that thing is operational, why...
What, we'll have plenty of fresh drinking water?
I'm serious, Sly.
Of course. I do owe you one.
The lightning rods around the prison are designed to draw lightning strikes away from the water tower. Giant attack robot.
Uh-huh, yeah.
By turning the wheels on the rod, you should be able to redirect the electrical current away from its ground wire, rendering it useless. Follow the lightning strikes to locate all 5 rods.
Okay, so you want me to break the ground circuit on all these lightning rods so that a bolt will strike and destroy the giant attack robot posing as a water tower.
That's an accurate summation.
I'm doing this right.
With a lightning rod, starts nice work. That lightning rod is out of commission. Look around for lightning strikes to find the other rods.
I can never make the long jumps. I always try. What? What? That is absolutely not what I was trying to do. Back up. I was in the combat. Yeah, I sure hope I don't activate the giant attack robot. Glad that vent was there. All three. Please. Go away. You are irritating. You better give me health for that. I didn't see that before. Lightning is over there. Oh. I Okay, that's one. So the only one that's flying again. I didn't touch that.
Didn't.
Please don't have me die. Help. I stepped away. I stepped away from it. Please don't tell me you have to do them again. Please don't tell me you have to do them all again. Okay. But I am back to work. Back at the prison? Thought I maybe could. I'll catch a break. Thank you. feels like this game records they make on your own. These missions are getting longer and longer the more I play the game. It really was. Guards in here.
Sly, I need your help getting a handle on the Contessa's encryption algorithm.
I'd love to, pal, but I have no idea what you're talking about.
All right, I'll explain it to you one piece at a time. See that security station? The guard nearby is responsible for its upkeep.
I'm with you.
First, I'll need you to pickpocket his key to the terminal.
Sure, no problem.
Then use it on the security station to set off the alarm.
Hold up. You want me to set off the alarm?
Yeah, set it off, then clear out as the guard's sure to come running. Once he sees that it's a false alarm, he'll input the code to turn it off.
So you want me to take a picture of the code?
Move to a safe place and get a clean shot of that digital readout.
Should I hit all the security stations out here?
That's right. Once I've got a large enough sample of the Contessa's codes, I should be able to crack her encryption algorithm.
Now, see, you lost me again.
Just take the pictures. I'll handle the rest.
Photograph the four codes. Go first. And then I'm gonna whoop them.
Nice work.
For safety.
Use that key.
What? Oh, the key. I'm sorry. What exactly am I supposed to take a picture of? Like, what do they mean? The code?
Climb to a good spot where you'll on the monitor.
You know, Paris was just so pleasant. These ones? They're putting me through hell. Or putting myself through hell. At least not like the monsters. How do you survive that? What's the way up here? Oh well. Anything climbable? Oh! Ooh, glad I noticed the last second. Always get the high ground. They would just let you look all the way up. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to like just tell me there's like a computer nearby with the code and I'm all the way back with this. That didn't make sense. Excuse me. Don't mind me. Okay. To be up. Hey, damn. Not that serious. Really takes up seriously. Bentley, you're so picky. Oh my god. Let me activate it again. Couldn't even activate it. I messed that up. But... all the way back here, huh? There's one right there and I'm gonna go for it. Sure how here the lightning's I thought it was a really quiet zap. You know, why isn't he standing in front of it now? He was just sleeping there before. Where do you want me, my guy? This is crazy. You want me to do some crazy parkour, right? Unless there's like a quick way up here? I can't take the- right. Kidding me? Wait, what? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? What? Where? Where am I actually supposed to go for this? I can't see it from here. And I can't see it from there. Would this be fine? Whoa, 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 whoa. Please tell me I see this. Hidden. Try that one then. Right? Okay. The camera in this game. I genuinely I can't do this mission. Like, what is actually wrong with me? This is the perfect spot. Okay. Let me out. But if this is the perfect spot, do I have to like... Yeah, okay, well maybe now. Run. Get up! It just never cooperates with me, I swear to God. Terrible. That is terrible. These missions get peskier and harder. I'm not enjoying it. This game passed me. Where's the... Let's see. There. And I'm gonna... So we need to get up on that... I can... Going here. And... going here. And what? Can I reach that? I can't even reach that though. No way that it's enough to get the code by just being up. Let me see. How am I too far though? Like, oh, now I'm not. This is nuts. This is nuts. Let me see if there's another way up. Okay, there is, actually. You really got nothing better to do, huh? So I can put that in there, run here, get up here, and take the... Here. Can I take it from here? Please? You actually suck. You actually suck for that. It just wouldn't even be an issue if the camera was fast while I'm doing it. It's not. Try that. Last one. Oh my god, these missions. Maybe it's not even the missions, maybe it's more the map. The map is just plunked. Plunked up. Objects and everything else. It's just too much. And also me just being bad right now is not helping. Terrible combo. Oh, it's you. This is where I have to be, and how do I get up here? I know it's not here. What this is. Okay. I do it from here? Yeah, probably. Or I can just do that. Can I do it?
Partner.
have a word with you. Gonna be ending the stream now. I'm just gonna do my little end of the day selling from all this stuff that I stole. Not a lot. Use your enemies with this distracting alarm clock. Especially with the one. Okay. Thanks for watching, and hope you